Hey, look beyond the sea, what I see. Big old red-eyed captain, he coming after me. I'm long gone, like this dude's gone. I'm long gone, like this dude's gone. Long gone, long gone, he's long gone, blow. He's long gone, blow. Now I went down to the river, you know I couldn't cross. You know he grabbed an alligator and rode it like a husky. He's long gone. Long gone, long gone. He had his long johns on. No, I'm from New Orleans. I'm not from America, so I really don't know the music. Redneck Yacht Club?
Yeah. That's the name of it.
Willie Nelson, I'd be playing Willie for you, but tell you what, I could play you some of that, you know, some of that type of Appalachian music. Here's one for you, you'd probably like it. It's I'm going there. Jordan. I'm gonna let go. In case you haven't noticed, I'm a kid magnet. You see these kids?
Yeah.
They're like, when I grow up, I want to be able to make that much noise. No, she's watching the feet and everything. I had a little boy earlier, he was looking at me, he was doing like the guitar and he was doing his feet and and that's how come you don't want to let people out of New Orleans, Louisiana, because we'll infect your culture with good cooking and music. That's where I'm from, you know, the great city of New Orleans.
What was that song called?
The one I just did? Wayfaring Stranger. That's an old I learned it from Bill Monroe, but wake up to clocks ringing, birds singing on a telephone line. I work all day and chase my woman. How come she don't chase me sometimes? I mean, everybody wants to be wanted, and I ain't no scarecrow. Next time, tell me that you need me, everybody wants to.
Thank you very much. Barbecue, folks. My name's Al Frisbee. I'm from New Orleans, Louisiana. I'm going to play some strange music. So all this Americana music comes from where I'm from. But the funny thing, without this music, you wouldn't have any of the music you got. So this is the roots of your music. I don't really play blues. You know, they call me blues, but I play the 8-bar stuff, you know, long before the blues. But here's a little traditional blues song for you.
I'm Yeah.
Thank you so much for clapping. I practiced so hard to try to do that for you folks, and I really appreciate the claps. I was up really late, and I was going like, how am I going to be able to do that, play the guitar in my lap and the drums and everything? It took me hours to figure it out.
Yeah.
Give a round of applause for these kids playing music for you folks. Music makes a better society. I'd like to get that point across to you people. I'm from New Orleans, and we believe in music. And I tell you, this guitar, it's like antidepressants. You know what I mean? And we teach our children how to play them, and then we don't have to take so much antidepressants because we have a world around us with music that's happy and fun and sweet. We're not looking for Star Search here. We're just looking for music in our clubs and around our environment for our children and for the public, you know? All right, here's a southern song for you. It's one of the rare blues songs that was actually censored back in the, you know, in the early days. And that's incredible because no one bought blues records, so why would you have to censor a song on a record that no one bought? But this song was so scary, they figured they should censor it. By Josh White, I'm going to dedicate it to Trayvon Martin. It has a lot to do with the irresponsibility of the media to put out the message that it is open hunting season. This is one about the neighboring state. I grew up in Louisiana. Next door we got Mississippi, and then we got Texas. And this one's about Mississippi. I'll do you one about Texas in a minute. Yeah. Y'all are an awesome crowd, man. I think I'm gonna play some Triangle.
It's 6 o'clock. I worked on the fire and I didn't get any sleep.
We have a couple of instruments in Louisiana that we love. We love all the horn section. We love the accordion. We love the fratois. You know the fratois, right? And we love the triangle, right? You ready? From Tierra del Fuego to Ungava Bay, the history of betrayal continues to today. What's up, the mighty spirit? What's that made? Call like thunder from the mountains. You can hear them say it's stolen land. Stolen land. Stolen land. Stolen land. In my mind, I catch an image. Big black raven in the sky. Looking to reflection, tail reflected in his eyes. Sail as white as heroin, white like weathered bones. Rum and guns and smallpox, and it chains the face of home in this stolen land. Stolen land. Stolen land. Stolen land. If you're like me, you like to think we learn from our mistakes. Nothing, no, we can't play God with others' lives at stake. Now y'all discovered the world wasn't known to be for whites. What step are you gonna take to try and set things right in this stolen land? All you got, stolen land. That's by a Canadian songwriter. About 4 months ago, I was up in the Okanagan Valley playing a music festival, and boy, should have seen the Native Americans applaud that song. They really like it. In my mind, I catch an image, big black raven in the sky, looking at reflection, sail reflected in his eyes.
White like weathered bones, rum and guns and smallpox, it's gonna change the face of home.
Yeah, boy. I'm sorry, folks, I'm an entertainer, so you're not gonna get too much information out of me no matter how you cut this piece up. Etouffee.
Hey, we got some Okanagan lovers over there, huh?
Yeah, where in the Okanagan were you?
Oh, it's right outside of Vancouver.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, so I just slipped on down to Yakima after that. You know, I'm a connoisseur of all of Sunrise.
Okay.
Kids, man. You people don't understand. guys left, so I'm just kind of left here by myself. I hope you're enjoying it. I practiced really hard. I spent a couple hours. Actually, I'm joking with you folks. I'm actually very famous. I got my own bobblehead right here.
Yeah.
Used to have black hair, but I painted it white as I age. I like your blink in the ears. Those are cool. One more song and take about a 5 minute break. And then I'll be back to play all the rest of these instruments that I brought. 5 minutes. My name's Al Prisman. I'm a professional musician. I don't know if you ever met one of those that we show up on time, we play music, and we entertain. So thanks so much. Been a great audience. I'll be back in about 5 minutes.
You know that frenzy rock and roll where